he's like my little cousin. His dad, Justin Tatum, is, you know, really best friends with Larry Hughes, and they come down all the time. He's a part of my extended family, Justin is. So they come to Mexico all the time, and just seeing little Jay when he was 6, 7 years old and now to who he is today is crazy. I mean, just, you know, seeing how the player he's become, we knew he was going to be good, but now, I mean, he's at a whole new level. And just seeing him coming to Mexico and just coming to my barbecues and all that stuff, and now he's an NBA player and playing at a high level, it's just good to see.